City, Michigan, I want you to help me bring the noise! Devin, Sweet Lou Smith! Let's make some noise for Danny, ladies and gentlemen, the DAFL. This following catchweight contest, scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds, when the action begins, the referee in charge, Todd Sanchez. Let's welcome Molly back inside the AFL Steel. Nice noise. Try to see.
Knock him out. Keep going. Train in. 1-1-2. Knock him out.
Now your seconds are up. give it up for both of these warriors stepping inside the steel for that amazing action in round number one. I know these guys were arranged with short notice. I want to give it up for that big time. And so, at the end of round one, the opponent from the red corner could not continue, conceding defeat for your whole winner, Devin Sweet Smith! All right, here's your winner. You guys took that on last minute. I know that his opponent backed out and he stepped up, and wow, some of those moves right there, you don't get a chance to see them very often. It looks like you kind of started a little something new jumping off the corner pad. Why don't you tell us who you've got to thank for some of that ability and developing that ability and talent as well?
Chris to the Stokes, to the office, baby. I got to take can't be on short notice, you know, Chris didn't have a fight, so Chris is attacking five fights, and you know, let's get it, come on, you know, so. I'm quick and tired, okay? I want to thank Mama Bear. Rada, yeah, give it up, baby. Hey, anyways, y'all, thank y'all for cheering, it means a lot, love you guys.
Welcome to the channel one more time for the winner, remember that name, Devin Sweet and Low Smith.